Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 49. So let's start. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed. Okay, the rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 8 here and 8 here, we'll get 64, which is greater than 49, so we cannot use it. If we write 7 here and 7 here, we'll get 49, which is good to use. So 7 here and 7 here, 49, subtract and we'll get 0. Once we get 0, whatever is in the quotient will be the answer. So square root of 49 will be 7. That's it. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.